grade, fifth grade, lesson 114. This is on problems with no solutions and many solutions. So it could be one or the other. All right, for example, it says Mary has $5 more than Chandra. I'm just writing down important information. Mary has $5 more than Chandra. Together, they have $25 together. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. So, together they have $25. Mary has $5 more. How much money does each girl have?
Well, if Mary has $5 more, then Chandra would have... Oh. We're going to have to half it. So, divide it by...